On Cirque du Soleil is bringing family-friendly acrobatics to U.S. Bank Arena. OVO takes audiences into a colorful world where insects play and they bark and they fight and they look for love. I just like saying it that way. The show starts tomorrow, and Nicholas Shevitt is here for a preview. Nicholas, thanks for coming in this morning.
Thanks for inviting me.
This is quite a show. We were just talking, this same show came to Cincinnati not long ago. There was all that flooding. You had it under the tent, and there were some problems down there last time.
Exactly. It was in 2011, if I remember well. The show was in a big top at the time, and there was a run, but they had there was a flood here, so they had some problems. So we're coming back with a new version of the show.
Excellent.
It's still OVO, but it's in arena. Now we've remounted the show to put it in the arena.
Yeah. Oh.
And as you can see, I came with friends this morning.
You did come with. Why don't you tell us who you have here this morning? Oh. Oh, hi.
So I came with our butterflies and one of our scarabs.
Oh.
So as you mentioned, always happening in the bugs world. And all the it's a Cirque du Soleil show.
Yeah.
So lots of circus act, of course. And
I mean, people are. Hi. People are. People are they're bouncing and flipping and all kinds of other things, doing all the things we expect from a Cirque du Soleil show.
Yeah, exactly. So a lot of circus acts, as you just mentioned, like Catherine here, our butterfly, flies in the show. That's her. That's what she does. She does aerial straps.
Oh.
And Catherine does a Russian cradle act with our other scarabs colleagues. And she's being thrown in the air. We have three platforms in the air in this act, and she's thrown 6 meters away by porters. And
I'm just I'm as fascinated watching them here. They're not even flipping through the air right now.
Watch to come and see them on Thursday when we have our premiere.
Yeah. Goodness, what's it like? You bring people from all over the world into Cirque du Soleil,
exactly.
And that's gonna be kind of special too, I would imagine.
Yeah, we're 100 people coming from 21 different countries. And it's kind of, I just realized now that this morning, my two bugs and
Nicholas,
you were.
You're untying your shoes.
I know. We'll have to be careful and careful with yours.
Okay. Good. Great.
These mischievous bugs, you never know what they can do.
You don't ever know what they're gonna do. I wanna get down here. Okay. Yep. Oh, and now at Adam's kind of a roly-poly. All right.
I think we have a new acrobat coming.
He's ready.
Show,
he's all in. Yeah. So if people want to get tickets, still got time. How many performances?
We have 6 performances
from
Thursday to Sunday.
Okay. Awesome. Yeah. You will get more information for you up at local12.com. Go check it out. Nicholas, thank you so much
thank
for coming
you
in
very much.
And bringing the bugs with you.
Thanks.